Hey guys, welcome to Appalachia's Homestead. Patera with you today. Great to be back making videos. We are in Blount County, Tennessee. We are at the old Sam Houston Schoolhouse. We're going to take you around for the sights and sounds of this historic site. Governor of Tennessee, Governor of Texas, a man of history, the Raven. Let's take you around and show you everything that's here. Thank you. So we made a point today to stop here in Blount County as we're making our way into the Smoky Mountains to show you this historic site. Part of the reason is because as I continue to do my genealogy and as I continue to encourage you to do your genealogy, my fifth great-grandfather and his wife, my grandmother, moved here from the very northeast tip of Georgia because they were granted land by the governor in 1828. So, dig on your roots. You're connected always to something great and to someone great. And we'll see you on the next video.